Hello, this is Julian. How's it going with you on this awesome Wednesday? Today I'll be talking about is Rocketman. Finally, I got to see that movie. But, oh my god. It is just a fantastic movie. Yeah, this is like all the singing, all the songs, because really, some of the songs I did not know about. Well, I knew about, Your Song, Tiny Dancer, I'm Still Standing, and Saturday Night's Alright for Fun. But I didn't know the rest of his songs. But it's amazing how much he became an amazing person. Yes, plus, anyway, I got to stand inside his dressing room back in 2012, seriously. I'm making that. I don't have a picture of it, but it was a fantastic movie. But I'll love to go see it again. But sadly, it's not. Won't be in theaters for long, which sucks. But hey, I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it very, very much. I love his music, especially Tiny Dancer, because that's, to my opinion, it's either Your Song and Tiny Dancer. Actually, Your Song, Tiny Dancer, I'm Still Standing, and Saturday Night. Alright for Fine, all those songs are my favorite. Yes, it's like, I just like Your Song because it means so much. It's like, if you want to care about somebody and say how much you care about them, you just sing this song. Or Tiny Dancer, somebody that's very inspirational that you love so much, is gonna be not firstly there with you, but always be by your side, even though they're not there in spirit. But it's like, this is amazing. You can come up with these amazing lyrics. But don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and have a nice day. Bye!